How is AI changing Medicare for the better? Artificial intelligence is coming to Medicare, but not in the way you think. I'm Matthew Clausen, and here's the scoop. Starting in 2026, Medicare's Wiser model will use AI to detect waste and fraud before taxpayer money goes out the door. We're talking about billions of dollars that get spent every year on unnecessary tests and equipment and fraud. Wiser aims to stop that while still letting doctors get real-time approvals, sometimes instantly. And every AI recommendation is reviewed by a human clinician, so it's faster and smarter without replacing your doctor's judgment. This could be the model that finally brings accountability and transparency back into Medicare and maybe even keeps Advantage plans in check. So click below for the full video and I'll explain exactly how it works and why it's good news for you.